Our main objectives for GITEX 2022 is to demonstrate all the new technologies to reality. What do I mean by this? A lot of people are talking about metaverse now. A lot of people are talking about 5G use cases. But no one actually can sense or feel how those technologies look like in life or in action or whenever customers would use them. That's why we have made sure in whatever showcase we have downstairs in GITEX will resemble toward how customers can use them on real life. Today, one of the use cases that we have with RTA, which is the digital twin use case, it's a real metaverse implementation on reality with one of the most prestigious clients, which is the Road and Transport Authority in Dubai. So this is our main intention this year in GITEX. We have made a lot of major announcements throughout GITEX. Major announcements that we have, and we have a live use case of Metaverse along with 5G private network. Another important announcement as well, and we have a live 5G smart grid use case as well that is implemented with DIWA. Other than that, we have a lot of new partnerships that are coming that will enrich our portfolio when it comes in providing 5G services to our clients, and those are the things that we are pushing in GITEX for this year. We have a partnership that is coming with Microsoft to provide HoloLens capabilities for medical use cases and for trainings as well. This is one of the major partnerships that we are having throughout this GITEX. Our future plans are very clear, and we have a very set strategy in place. We are expanding in our 5G until we cover each and every inch in the United Arab Emirates. We have as well an expansion plan of our fiber infrastructure as well. And we have our other expansion plans when it comes to ICT and new services and enriching our portfolio and what do we provide for our customers.